Good morning, Danny Gang.
So good morning, y'all. We are vlogging today. We're back at it again with another one.
Okay. So today, we're doing a vlog. Spend a day with my sis vlog. Now, where you at?
Right here, getting knows tonight here. What's up, you guys? If you haven't already subscribed, like, come subscribe, and do that.
Link gonna be in the description box. But today we are going to get us some brunch. Then we're going to the Gallo. Then we are going to a basketball game. Then we might go to the club. So we just doing whatever the fuck we feel like doing.
Yeah.
So y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna get back to y'all when we're dressed and ready to go get brunch. All right, it is 12:50 and we're finna head to brunch. I'm gonna show y'all the fit. You see Sanaa's.
This is my fit.
You see the dress. You know, this is what we're going with.
Yes.
All right, so we are on the way to brunch. Yes. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel.
Hey,
I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get brunch and show y'all the brunch and the mimosas because we're finna eat good. Start the day off with some brunch. Why not?
You're one of those.
We just got here, so we are fence to eat. We're gonna order our food. We're gonna show y'all that, so stay tuned. So we just finished eating. Y'all see the food, baby. Y'all see it. But yes, we just finished eating. And that was good, regardless. Jupiter's is always good, so we're good. But now we're up finna go head to the Gallo. I'm finna see what we finna get. I'm not getting nothing today. I'm just going on. But we are going to the Gallo, so let's see what it's about.
My card is full. I can't vlog no more.
I see the water. So yes, we just got done eating. We are finna to head home, put the food up.
Or you wanna?
And we are finna to go to the mall, so I'm gonna get y'all back when we're on the way to the mall. So y'all, I had to show y'all. Like, do y'all see this? Photo time, pictures, we already took them. But y'all see the background. Y'all see the gummy bear?
See it.
Whoever did this, I give you your props. It's beautiful. And y'all better come take y'all pictures over here in First Colony by Jupiter's.
Yes.
Here y'all go. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to the mall. And just tomorrow, just work real fast. I am back. We are on the way to the Gallo. It is raining, a little drizzle. That ain't gonna stop shit though.
Literally.
It's a little chilly outside. But that ain't gonna stop shit either. You know. It's a little cold outside, but the hot girls is still in us.
Babe,
okay.
What?
Occurred. Okay. So yeah, we are heading to the Gallo now.
Yeah.
And we just gonna go around.
We're just gonna look around, see if we find some stuff, do a little bit of Christmas shopping.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
After that, we gotta go. So yes, after the Gallo, we're going to the basketball game. We're gonna take a couple flicks in the Gallo, seeing what's about, seeing how deep it is, you know. But yeah, we're gonna go to the Gallo and do what we need to do, cause get that bread, get that hair,
then dip on it.
We are here. We are at the Gallo. And it is packed, very. It is packed. It was just Black Friday, so y'all know it's packed. So I'm gonna show y'all. You know, we are in the store. You see us. Sanaa, where you at? Y'all. So much shit happened in this motherfucking store. Let me tell y'all.
So y'all. We back.
First of all, we is hot in that fucking mall. I don't fucking
It's hot,
people.
Yeah.
But first of all, let me tell y'all what didn't happen in the store. Niggas, let me give y'all this warning, please.
Warning.
Speak up. Say that shit with your chest.
Or don't say it at all.
Don't come with these lame ass pickup. Just be bold about it, man. Because what are you really scared of? A nigga gonna come up to me, say you wanna do a survey. I'm what type of survey? This nigga gonna show me the phone, contact, enter your number.
And then another guy tried to approach me, said, "Do you want to be in a YouTube video?" I'm like, "Yeah, you know, that's cool." No YouTube video. He was like, "Oh, I just want to talk to you."
Like,
it's even a little boy.
Like, I'm not understanding what's. Y'all dudes need to take up the notches because this bitch is not playing with y'all.
At all.
I know I'm not playing. I can't speak for everybody, but I know them real bitches is not playing with y'all. So if y'all want to talk some, say that shit with your chest.
Come with it or don't come.
Talk to me nice or don't talk to me twice. Period.
Literally.
But yes, we are about to head to the game.
Yes, the game starts at 6:30.
Yes, basketball game, varsity, you know.
Hattara at Episcopal.
Yeah. So yeah, we finna pull up to that. I'ma show y'all see who takes the dub. Let's see. Cause we had to get out that hot ass mall with them lame ass pickups. Like,
literally.
Talk to me.
We're gonna tap in back with y'all when we at the school.
Bye. We are at the game. You see the girlies. You see the girlies.
You guys, it's the marker game. I'm so sorry, just not clear enough. We just started. Marshall is winning.
So y'all, we just left this game. We was out there for a good little mini watch, about two, three, couple games. Mm-hmm. Them boys was out there
doing it.
They was out there hustling. They was out there doing their things, you know, whatever, whatever. But now we are on our way to Crumble Cookies. So yes, we just got done from all these games. We are about to go to Crumble Cookies, and that's gonna be the end of the night because
We tired.
It's been a long day. We done got annoyed at the gallery.
Literally,
I'm telling you, we've been.
Yeah, so
we didn't have a day.
We're gonna show you guys our cookies. Mm-hmm. So stay tuned. We'll be ready.
Stay tuned.
If you haven't tried Crumble, you can try it.
Try gumbo. This is gonna be my first time trying it because
yes,
I ain't never had it, but I know what it is. So let's go see if these hoes busting or not. So we are here at Crumble Cookies. We finna see what kind of cookies they got this week and get us some cookies to fun.
Period.
So we are back, and guess what? Bag secured. You know, we always secure the bag.
I already know. Look at how pretty this is.
So, yes, this is the end of our night. The Crumble Cookies. We done had a long day, and we done had fun. I had a fun day with the sis.
You already know, gang.
She had to go back to school tomorrow, but this is the end of the night. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And click that bell to get all my lovely notifications.
And my sister,
Sinai. Yes.
Yes, her YouTube channel will be in the description box.
Yes.
So, thanks for watching.
And stay tuned for more.
See you guys later. Bye.